The Thompsons. We're talking to the Thompsons today from the what? What's your organization?
It's GWRRA, Chapter TXJ. It's a Goldwing Road Riders Association.
The Jesters.
Jesters, yes.
And this is Dorothy. Tell me your name.
Jimmy.
Jimmy, great to see you guys. We appreciate you very much. Upcoming in just two Saturdays, we have a big event here at Honda of Orange, 1800 Strickland. Tell us what it is.
Well, we are now being sponsored by Honda of Orange, and he is wanting us to help out with a bike and car show.
Yeah.
So we are doing that. We are really involved in keeping motorcycle drivers or riders safe. So we are really into the motorcycle awareness. So we thought this would be a good thing to get the word out that motorcycles are on the road and we need to watch for them.
Well, Jimmy, have you ever been to a car and bike show that you that you didn't like?
No, I've never been to one I didn't like. In fact, I'm going to put a car in the car show and a bike in the bike show.
Well, tell us about it. It's going to be a fun event coming up in two Saturdays. When you come to one of these, there's a lot of camaraderie. You're going to see a lot of people you know.
Yes, yeah, a lot of people showing up, and a lot of them are bike people that we see from Louisiana and northern Texas and around. Plus, on the car side, there'll be a lot of people with cars, which I like looking at.
Oh, it's always good to look at all that. Do you know a lot of folks in Goldwing Road Riders Association? I didn't know there were folks from Louisiana.
Oh, yes, sir. We have chapters all over the United States. I think all over the world. We are involved with two chapters in Louisiana that we do things with together. We do rides. In fact, April 10th, I believe, we're going to have a color ride. So it's going to be all different colored bikes, and for people to be aware. If we don't get out there, then they're not aware of us being out for safety. We're really looking into the safety. That's what we are there for. And our motto is fun, safety, and knowledge.
Yeah.
So that's our main thing. And we also, through this, we want to give to a charity. The weekend after this show, we will get together and decide what charity we want to give this to other than the motorist awareness.
Well, where are you going to be in two Saturdays, Jimmy?
In two Saturdays?
Yeah.
Right here.
Honda of Orange, 1800 Strickland. Thank you so much for your time.